It's bad. This is real bad. Somebody must be really upset.
State probation officers show up to work in Collier County to find two of their cars charred, intentionally set on fire. Now investigators are looking for the person who set it. NBC2's Risa Morris picks up the story from here.
The cars have been towed from this parking lot outside of the state probation office. But if you look around the parking lot, you see broken glass everywhere. There's crime scene tape still in this parking lot, just a reminder of what happened overnight. And now investigators are looking for who they say set this fire.
For most people, visiting their probation officer isn't something they look forward to. That's not the case for Jamie Goldie.
If it wasn't for this program, I don't know where I'd be, because I was pretty messed up before I came here.
When she showed up today for her monthly meeting, she couldn't believe what she saw.
It's like ridiculous. It's like, why? There's other ways to let your anger out. There's other ways to deal with it instead of destroying property.
Two cars are charred. Investigators say someone set fire to this car. And since this one was parked so close, it was damaged too. Luckily, no one was hurt.
It's bad. This is real bad. Somebody must be really upset.
The state fire marshal's office calls it an arson investigation. The Collier County Sheriff's Office is involved as well.
I don't think it's the smartest choice. Eventually, who did it, you know, whoever did it, they get caught.
Goldie says it's a slap in the face because these probation officers work hard to get people back on track.
They must be really, really angry. I mean, it's like this program is here to help us. They don't really make it that hard for you.
Investigators are still looking for clues into what happened here overnight. If you know anything about what happened, call the Collier County Sheriff's Office. Reporting live in East Naples, Risa Morris, NBC2.